for me, and I'm very disappointed. You know, of course I'm happy not to lose, but I'm still very disappointed because I know the quality we have on the pitch. I know the quality of players we have, and games like this we should be winning. You know, I was happy to help the team with the first goal, but you know, we needed to fight more, to play with confidence, and today we didn't do it, but at the end we scored a good goal by Cristante, and you know, hopefully we can build from here. Yes, confidence when we play. You know, when I first came, it's something I saw when I first came in the team. You know, sometimes games goes your way and sometimes it doesn't. Today, you know, we can say for the majority of the game, we had the game under control, but we made two mistakes and we conceded two goals. But, you know, this is something we need to build on. We didn't lose, you know, so hopefully next game, for ourselves, for the fans, we need to win. It's a good group, we're a team, we're a family, and this is the most important thing. And you know, we win, we lose as a team, we draw as a team, and you know, we need everybody to support us because this is a work in progress. We need the fans, we need everyone higher up to keep supporting us, the manager, the players. You know, we need the confidence, and you know, every game we try. It's not like we don't try to win, but we need everyone to keep supporting us. Like I said, we're still working and building as a team, and you know, we'll get there eventually. You know, still games to play.